So ladies and gentlemen, our next performers. This young gentleman is really hot, right? One of our longest lasting members in the whole history of USJ. Mr. Bart is selling his bike. He bought it 10 years ago, and it's not the one that Mama-san gave us. So just putting it out there, it's like a Hummer.
Good condition.
Huh?
Good condition.
Good condition. So, 10,000 yen, 10,000 yen, going forward, 10,000 yen, 10,000 yen, 20,000 yen, 20,000 yen, 20,000 yen, 20,000 yen, 20,000 yen, 20,000 yen, 30,000 yen, 30,000 yen. Now he has had this for 10 years, 40,000 yen, 40,000 yen, I see 40,000 yen, 40,000, 50,000 yen, sold to the lighting guy. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our lovely, beautiful, tall, stunning Bart!
Hello, everybody. Just before I get started, I wanted to say how thankful I am to have had been in this wonderful country for so long, and how many wonderful people who I've had the chance to meet, and I'm really humbled by the talent that I get to witness every day at USJ with all my friends, and I'm just really happy that I get to share the stage with my friend Dan Kane, who a lot of people probably don't know him, but he worked here years ago, very talented man, and Pete Border, who's always really generous with his talent, and thank you so much. This is Tack on the drums. I don't know what that thing's called. The cajon is. Yeah, the cajon. Yeah. So, and thank you so much for putting this together. And yeah, just I wore this shirt tonight to distract you in case I mess up. But I'm gonna sing a song. We'll see how we go.
I don't belong.
shall be special.
Give it up for Bob and the band.